Tonight on a murder investigation out of Polk County to tell you about. Two teens are now charged with killing a Winter Haven man who investigators originally thought died in an accidental fire. 18-year-old Jerry Johnsey and 16-year-old Byron Lasiak were arrested last night for first-degree murder and robbery. Investigators believe that the victim, 67-year-old Donald Merkley, was choked and hit in the head during a sexual encounter with one of those teens. The teens then allegedly set the house on fire to try to cover up the murder. They're now behind bars without bail.